My dear friends, brothers and sisters, we have come rejoicing into the house of the Lord for this celebration. And now we stand with Jeffrey and Joyce on the day they intend to form a home of their own. For them, this is a moment of unique importance. So let us support them with our affection, with our friendship, and with our prayers as their brothers and sisters.
When you first told me your name, I didn't hear a word you said. But it was written all over my face.
Joyce.
Take you,
Jeffrey.
To be my husband.
To be my husband.
I promise to be faithful to you.
I promise to be faithful to you.
In good times and in bad.
In good times and in bad.
In sickness and in health.
In sickness and in health.
To love you and to honor you.
To love you and to honor you.
All the days of my life.
All the days of my life.
Into my eyes, when our time down here is spent.
Receive this ring as a sign of my love,
as a sign of my love
and fidelity.
In the name of the Father,
and of the Son, of the Holy Spirit,
Amen.
Let's pass the time, me and you, you and me. Let's pass the time, just you and me. There's never ever been two friends quite like we.
One thing I can say about Jeffrey, when it comes to family, he takes care of the family. And now Jeffrey is newlywed. Take care, man. Take care. And we just want to say we love you. We're here for you. Okay, thank you guys. Thank you.
Let's have adventures, me and you, you and me. Let's have adventures, you and me. We'll go where the wind will take us, see what we can see. Let's have adventures, you and me. You're my best friend. And I'm yours too, through thick and thin. Whether it's gray skies or blue, we've got a love.
I love you guys. You know, this day was long awaited. And I just want to raise your glasses to this couple. We love you. Congratulations. And we hope that you have the best life that God could give you guys. Cheers.
The wind against our backs, we have never been more free. Let's take a ride, just you and me.
Thank you. From the bottom of our hearts, thank you so, 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 so much for being here, for celebrating with us, for just enjoying your vacation. I hope you guys are having fun, enjoying this beautiful island that we love so much. And for my husband, I love you. I always have, and I will always will. Thank you for choosing us. I will always choose you, always. Thank you.
I see your face in every sunrise. The colors of the morning are inside your eyes. The
world awaits. Jeff and Joyce, I now pronounce you as husband and wife.
You're beautiful. Yes.